Hello everybody, this is Darustic from Saltwater Adventures. Today I'm at MC Aquatics in Miami. Hot Miami, hot Miami. So let's see what they offer in this beautiful reef store. So once we go in the left hand side, the right is where you have the salt water, the left is the fresh. So let's start with the fresh first. All the racks they have for the fresh. Very interesting. Okay. This is the fresh water display. We have Congo tetras. Man, I love this display tank over here. This is a nice display tank. Look at this. I move to the side. I like this. This is really nice. I like this. Nice. And let's see what they have. They have some distances here. Look at the distance. And then we're gonna move over some of the fresh neon tetras koi fish. Normal. Okay. See the whole long rack over here. They have African cichlids over here. Yeah. They have some interesting cichlids over here too, but I don't know what their names are. The regular angelfish. Convict tank. A very interesting silver dollar. Coming around, these are nice African cichlids. I love them. I used to have them years ago. Yeah, they're the zebra. Yeah, thank you for reminding me. The males have beautiful colors. You can see they have beautiful colors. Is that the male or the female? I think it's a male. Makes beautiful colors. I like that. Look at that driftwood at the top. It's neat. African cichlids over here. Yeah. And I think we did show some African cichlids here too. So there's a planted tank I love. This one over here. This is really pretty. I like this. This planted tank over here.
No hands in the tank.
And then just gonna move to this side. I'm gonna look at some of this interesting freshwater fish.
Is that the water that we see?
That's like water that we see.
And then
more cichlids.
Look at this big
daddy,
huge. And then the telescope goldfish, more cichlids, and let's move over to the salt water. So that's what all the salt water people are interested at. So let's go and look at what they have. We have corals. Look at all the corals we have. Coral rack. For you coral lovers. Box spawn. Look at that clown tank in there. They look like bell tap. Yellow tank.
Look at that, look at the corals.
Nice. Just make some corals. And then we're gonna flip around. We're gonna
look around and see what we have on the other side. Our corals again. And then all corals, corals, corals. Don't want to bore you. More corals with a powder brown. And then see the anemones on. On this side, this is where it has a rack of small fish. I think I can take this off. You can see this properly. There's a rack, some minnows. Then got cardinals, damsels, bigger, and there's a tank, and there's a trader running away over there. And then look at this Niger trader over here with this purple top. Some scopus tank over here. Niger trader. And then we're gonna go all the way to the back to see what else they have. So they have some goodies, some dry goods, fish food. Come on, get your fish food. Look at that. All the fish food you can get, all the equipment and stuff that you need to start your aquarium. So on this rack over here, more salt water. Damsels. Damsels. Look at that. Spiny urchin. Little small engineered goby. Fire shrimp. They have feather dusters, some inverts, tuna shrimp. Let's come check them out over here. They're in Miami. Okay, bicolor angel fish. And then there's a display tank I need to put my lens on for this one over here. So this is display tank over here. Look at this display tank. Red Sea is a Red Sea tank. The orange stuff is there properly. Yeah, Red Sea tank. I think we just started this tank. You can see there are some interesting corals in there. There are some shrimp in there. Oh, they do have a fish in there. Nice. So I don't know what size Red Sea is. This is rather. Well, it's a nice tank. And then just gonna go ahead and switch over to the big boy over here. I think this is the bigger size of the Red Sea. I don't see any fish in here, but I see corals in here, some plates. I don't see any stuff over here, any fish in here. Maybe they are, it's possible they're hiding somewhere. I don't know. Look at that plate over there. So come check them out in Miami. So I hope everybody's having a fantastic day, fantastic week. I will see you somewhere soon. Have a good one. Bye.